This is Sunday Night Live, live from Vanguard University, but not really because we filmed it an hour ago.
Hey, David!
Oh, hey, Sammy.
So, I was wondering if you could tell me how I look.
What do you mean?
Like, how do I look? Do I look good? Or super good? Or like stunning or beautiful?
Okay, yeah, well, you know, you look wearing clothes.
So. Yeah, but like, how do the clothes make me look? Like adjectives.
You know, like that really epic moment in the Bible when Jesus walks into Jerusalem?
Yeah.
Like the sun, like the palms and all that stuff?
Yeah.
Well, he walks in on a donkey. He comes in on a donkey. So.
Uh-huh.
And he dies a couple days later.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So I don't know quite how that correlates to when I ask you how do I look, because I mean, I rode a horse one time for my 16th birthday, and that's like a fatter donkey.
Well, you know, like, you know how have you seen Alien? You know how Alien? Well, watch Alien. When the guy's on the table and the thing's coming out, kind of like that.
Oh my gosh, like Entangled, where there's a tear and then this magical sun comes out. That's so pretty.
No.
It's like that, isn't it?
No. You know, what's important is that Jesus loves you no matter what, and like, it's not the outside that matters, because we could just look like, be terrible people, look terrible and all this stuff, but
right.
He focuses on the inside.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you know? What matters is Jesus loves you for the inside.
So you're basically saying I'm the hottest thing ever.
You know, maybe, maybe not.
Okay, I'm gonna go out on the town like this. Thanks, David!
God have mercy. Whoever dances with her.
Hey, David, how do I look?
You look good, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.